What's going on, guys? Today, I'm gonna be. This is the start of an alternate history series. I put out a poll on my Twitter, and they mo the majority voted, "What if Gore won Florida?" So yeah. So here's what the map would look like, and I used all the same margins. This is my source for the margins, Jackson Jude, and. This I'm just kind of gonna do while I'm making my final election night for my series, for my 2032 series. So yeah, so here's what the map would look like if Gore won Florida, and this is just kind of announcing the series. Here's what the Senate looks like in this timeline. It looks very weird compared to how it does now. Here is what the House looks like. Republicans had control of the House. And then here's what the gubernatorial map looks like. So yeah. This just kind of announcing the series. My next video will be midterm elections, I guess. So yeah. This is the end of the video. And bye.